Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Time for an update on the camper. It's been a while, a week or two. Got a little bit done, so y'all come along. Let me show what I got going on. So as you can see, we're still debating on the exterior. If we're going to paint it, clear it over, how we're going to do the outside. The roof is going to be last, and I'm going to go back with poor man fiberglass, a new technique, or a new ideal anyway, for the roof. The interior, still undecided on electrical options also. So we're just gonna do some shelving and storage stuff in here. I'm gonna have to install my 110, my shore power outlet inlet right here. And we're about basically done on the inside. All trimmed up, maybe a little caulk here and there. And some, that one front corner up there, cut it a little bit short. Get the back wall in and figure out what kind of door. Anyway, we're doing pretty good. Probably gonna go, I think I'm gonna put a new axle under this, or it may go onto a whole new trailer. It's going to be the last one I want to build, so I want to build it indestructible to last. But anyway, that's what we got. Hope y'all enjoying it so far, and I'll see y'all in a week or so. Till then, we'll see y'all down the road.